What? I prefer to live stream on Chat Roulette. That's the only website I stream on.
Chat Roulette? What are you?
That's streaming.
I was about to say something very inappropriate. never mind.
Are we live?
I should be. Should be loading.
I'll reload my Twitch. Well, there's like a 10-second delay though, isn't
there? Yeah, let me reload my Twitch too, just to make sure I'm live.
There we go. Oh, we're live.
I should be. Are we?
Oh, hell yeah, dude. That looks nice, the layout you've got.
Yeah. It's like old school, dude.
Alright, are we ready?
Let's wait. Let's wait for people to come in.
Okay, that's fair enough. We can say hi to everybody.
Yeah, hello everybody. Welcome to another quality Anime Man live stream, joined by my friend Sea Dog VA.
Gotta have the British guy here.
Mm-hmm. So it's a beautiful morning for a lot of people in the US, or I think everyone in the US.
It's a nice afternoon here as well.
Yeah, it's a nice Saturday morning for the people in the US. Nice Saturday night for me right here. And we're just gonna stream some good old Metal Slug. So So if you guys joined last weekend's stream, I did Golf with Your Friends with Connor, and
which was totally fun. I had a great time winning.
There was some legit rage happening, and we said that next time we do a stream, we would either try and get the GameCube emulator to work, which clearly we didn't get it to work yet, or we do Metal Slug, which is like Connor's favorite game, and like a game that I haven't played in over 10 years. So we're about to do some Metal Slug. So hopefully what our plan is, if everything goes well, the first Metal Slug game is easy, or easier than the other two. It gets increased difficulty as it's from like 1 to 2 to 3. So like, yeah, we're hoping that like we can like finish 1 and 2 during this stream, and then hopefully we can like show you a little bit of 3, because that game is hard as balls.
Yeah, 3 is just
ridiculous. I didn't remember how to fuck to. I should have figured out like what the controls were.
The controls aren't hard. We can get in and then we can just pause it and you can just change. I think all you'll need to change is maybe like what your jump and your bomb button is.
I mean, it's a Super Nintendo game. It's like two exactly. buttons. It's like, yeah, A and B.
Well, I think you can also turn like auto fire on, so you don't have to keep smashing it. I don't know if you like that, but like sometimes it's easier just to leave it on.
Oh yeah, yeah. I'm definitely more for that turbo controller.
All right. Do I sound loud enough on the stream? I'm not really sure.
I don't know. Let's hear it. Let's hear it. Make sure. Is Connor sounding good, everybody? Wilma Chinchia just subscribed with Twitch Prime. Thanks, my dude.
I think I sound okay, yeah.
You sound okay?
Yeah, I think so. I think it sounds alright.
Okay.
I just wasn't sure. I thought I was too quiet.
Yeah.
Alright.
Play, dude. Let's do it.
Alright, let's hope the lag isn't too bad for you.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, that's the things I love when he goes to Rocket Launcher.
Achievement unlock. I haven't even started.
Okay,
I'm on, yeah.
How lucky is it for you? You alright?
Oh shit. Okay. Hold on. Oh, it's A, okay. A to...
Yeah.
Get the birds. Damn it. Oh my god, dude, I haven't played this game in so long. Holy shit. Oh, the pants! Yeah. Pants!
Dude, do you want the shotgun?
I can't reach it.
Hold right, on. Jump on that, yeah.
Give me the shotgun. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, god, I'm dead. I ran balls deep into that, dude. Alright, give me that. Give me the flamethrower, boy. Oh, shit, here we go. Flamethrower. I can't fucking hit the guy. Oh, shit. Okay, thanks for that.
Dude, like I said, I've done this game so many times.
Yeah, like this is like the Mega, like your Mega Man 2, dude. Like I haven't played this game so long.
No.
Oh, you did.
I died. What's shit, up, dude? I wasn't supposed to die.
Get in.
Oh.
Let's go.
Dude, you gotta tank it up. Dude, shoot that fuck. You gotta shoot it down. Oh, right, dude, right, I missed this game. Oh shit.
Yeah. Well, there goes my thing.
You've got a. If you get the oil, you get some health back on the tank.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And there's one on the fire. This is slightly laggy.
It's slightly laggy. just a bit.
Why is it? Is it worse for you? Because it's a little laggy for
it's,
me.
It's not.
I mean...
It's not all too bad for me. How is it for everybody else? I'm also just like, can we fucking get this guy already? Jesus.
All right. We're about to finish the level now. Just keep hitting that thing in front of you.
All right. Oh, dude, I have to definitely put auto on. I'm having to keep mashing at me.
Yeah, you can just like hold the button and it'll do it. There we go. You do it. Right. First level. That was easy.
Yay!
Yeah, the first level is really, really easy.
God,
and then
this
it...
is such a clusterfuck.
Yeah, it gets... Yeah, in two players, it is kind of a mess, to be fair. Yeah. And it lags a little because obviously all the shit loading on the screen.
Yeah.
It's just like...
Achievement unlock. How did the SNES, like, handle this?
I think... I don't know. Was it on SNES? I thought it was on the Mega Drive. I can't remember.
Oh, jeez. I don't even remember. I remember playing this on SNES, though.
I think it came out later on the SNES, but I think it came out first on the Mega Drive. I don't know. Yeah. I don't know, actually. If someone could in the chat, could do it. That was good.
Yeah, CottonBall47 donated, fuck, $1.39. Sup boy, take my small amount of money. Oh my fucking god, dude, this game is so loud. Thank you so much, and I'm dead. I'm straight up dead, boy.
Oh fuck, no! Damn it. You can press start, I think.
Oh yeah. Alright, hold on. I gotta turn this game down, because it is...
Oh shit, hold on.
It is blasting in my fucking ears. It is so fucking loud in my ears. Jesus Christ. Alright, here we go. Alright.
Oh, good. Yeah, I've got the volume on one, I think, and then one in game as well, so.
Oh, shit. Woo!
Oh, you got it. Rocket Launcher.
Rocket Launcher. Rocket Launcher. Dude, this game, holy shit.
God, I love this game so much.
Stop. Got him. Oh shit! Thanks for telling me about that, dude.
Yeah, so,
oh my fucking god.
After you kill them, they go into a state, oh fuck, where they take like one
state
hit,
fuck.
And then they'll drown. Or start to drown.
Oh, thanks for stealing my shit.
So, yeah, so it's gonna do it now. So, get that thing, and then...
I'm trying. I'm trying. Why can I not get it?
There you go. Run, jump, run. Oh, nailed it.
Swag. Yo, this game's easy as shit.
Oh, yeah, so easy.
Oh, just got an achievement, boy! Eat that rocket. Let's go.
Okay. This level isn't too long as well, actually. This one's one of the shorter ones as well. I think that all quite short.
Did I just knife him? Okay. Shit! Oh!
I thought I wasn't gonna hit him.
Yo, you suck, dude.
I clearly do.
Okay, I gotta remember that X is. Oh shit.
Just, yeah.
Fuck you, dude!
This one's pretty easy to kill, I think. This one isn't. Yeah, this is like the half boss.
Yeah.
This one's the easier.
I'm just standing
here. Yeah, literally just keep hitting it. Watch out.
Oh, okay. Thanks, my dude. And I'm dead. Again. Alright, I'm back. What's up, dude?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fucking Christ. Are you shitting me? Yo, give me the tank, bro. I can't fucking do this without the tank.
It's okay. I can. Just get all these dudes. I think this aeroplane. Yeah, okay, careful. I'll try and kill them all so you
can.
Yeah, I always hated how the tank worked, but I guess it makes sense. The gun moves based on where you're moving, not like where you point it. It's pretty weird.
Cottonball, donate $1.56. Are you gonna play Osu anytime? Also take a small amount of my money. Thanks, Osu. Dude. Osu, not really. I don't think I will, because I'm not really a fan of the game, unfortunately.
I'm awful at that game.
Yeah, I also suck at that game. That's probably why I don't like it.
There's a dude in my my high school like streamed him playing it with like a tablet.
Shit. Shit. Okay. I ran straight into that dude. Fuck you! Take my pistol. Fucking. Did I get it? Nope. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I'm in a safe
spot. Shit! I got hit.
Yo, I was in a safe spot right there. Oh! Okay. I'm getting by that. Holy shit! Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Fuck. Dude, how are you? Dude, you are just sitting there. Oh my god, I'm fucking dead again.
I thought we'd kill it, but I guess it's dead. Oh, we were so close. Damn it.
Yeah, we got it.
You got a huge point bonus if you survive with the tank as well.
Yeah, you do.
I think it's like times 100,000 or something ridiculous. So
yeah,
I was trying to just kill it.
I did that last time. No prisoner.
Yeah, that's probably why you've got nearly the same amount of points as me.
Hairbuster Ribbon. Dude, I'm getting achievements up the fucking wazoo, dude.
Oh, this platforming
section. I hate this level. I remember this fucking level, and I hate it.
This jump is AIDS. No, wait. No, it's not this one. There's another one later on that's pure fill.
Ha! Alright. Ha! Oh, come on. Get your Mega Man skills on, boy.
Yeah.
You have a knife, you do.
Okay. Shit. Oh,
shit. Okay. Thanks, dude.
Oh, okay. I think there's a chop now.
Oh, shit. Oh. Got him.
Nice.
Snatch your ass. Snatch your ass. Sniped your ass. Don't do it sprayed much?
Me? I mean, I gotta hit him.
Oh, shit! Get the fuck away from me, dude! Ah! Oh, shit! Oh, got him. Hey. Alrighty.
Lama.
My boy, let's do this.
Alright, let's do this one without dying, yeah? Let's try. Oh, I hate this.
Oh,
jump.
My god, I ran into that fucking shit. Oh. I did it.
Oh, there's a really cool thing you can do on this level, but I can't. Like, you can, like, do this without having
gate.
To, like, destroy anything. I can't remember how to do it. It's pretty hard.
I'm opening the gate for you, dude. I did it.
Hey.
Ha! Shit. I thought it was the A button.
Nailed it.
Yeah, don't do this without dying. Got it.
I mean, I'm doing okay. I'm about it. Oh, this is hard, though, I think. I hate this
part. Ha! Alright. Ah, shit.
No!
Oh, dude, how the fuck?
I nearly killed myself there. What the fuck?
Alright, I got this.
You gotta get your favorite? Oh, nailed it.
Got him.
No! What?
Ah, oh, shit! Oh, are you shitting me? Got him. Got him. Look at that. I'm fucking sniping these asses.
Oh, shit, this is the mini boss now. Just stab him and grenade him. It's like the best way to kill him.
Oh, shit. I'm knifing him. Ow.
No! Fuck!
Did we both die?
Oh. Yeah, I thought he would just kill you and not me.
Thanks, dude.
No, there you go, yeah. There's a way you can do it. Where you can just keep, like, going like, forward and behind, and it like, just won't get you somehow. I can't remember how.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know. There's a lot of really cool things you, like, exploits.
Rocket your
ass. Shit. I swear you're getting all the good power-ups.
Dude, I need it. Whoa! Holy shit, dude, look at this weapon I got!
Yeah, shotgun's awesome. Oh shit, that's a tank! Oh,
oh
god,
shit,
I'm on a tank.
I did not see it. Yeah, you're on, like, three tanks.
Just bomb the fuck out of them. Oh shit!
Well, alright, I saw it flying in and,
You just didn't react.
And I just didn't react.
Just kill the thing!
Got it.
Oh, I love the music in this game.
I just love
Wait, are we dead?
All the deaths. Oh, no, okay. Oh, where are we here?
Oh,
hey, dude! Fuck off, bruh!
Well, hey, you're taking all the cool power-ups. I gotta have one.
Got him. I just wish I didn't have to fucking spray. Like, I didn't have to, like, mash and, like, destroy my A button.
That's an Xbox controller, you know? Much easier.
Ah, no, dude. It's just... Ah, fuck my tit.
Ah, this is very satisfying.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, shit, that hit me.
Yo, are you shitting me?
I'm gonna die in one hit. I need to get, like, oil or whatever it is. Gas. I think that's it.
Yeah,
they come from behind now. You know what? I'm honestly surprised that the lag isn't much worse than it is.
Yeah, I know, right? Typo234 cheat 100 times. Thanks, my dude. Yo, get you from above, bitch! Woo! Oh, shit!
No! Shit, I self-destructed.
I ran straight into that shit, dude. God damn it, I keep fucking dying.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, I hate this.
Oh, crap.
You just gotta keep jumping up and shooting it. It's really annoying. Oh, keep using your bombs on it as well. That also works.
I don't have any.
It's shit! Fuck! Oh, I do. Yeah, you have 9.
I keep getting the fucking...
Oh my god! Why do you keep aiming for me?
Because you're better. Even the game knows you're better.
Oh shit!
I keep throwing the grenades the wrong fucking way! Oh, and now he's aiming for me.
Why? Stop going for me!
Yeah, because you're better.
Oh, come on!
I'll take that.
Just like, it's like Alex.
Rockets, bitch! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Get on the point, bitch!
Hey, we
got him.
Got him.
Swag. Oh my god. Fuck my life.
Okay,
dude.
I think we're halfway through now.
Oh my god. I'm so hot.
Yeah.
I'm getting achievements like crazy.
I think you will the first time around.
Yeah.
I think you get an achievement for
sure. I mean, I just bought this game, so.
Yeah. I never know how to get up there. It's one of the things that I've never checked.
I'm sure there's a way to do it. Wait, let me.
Yeah, I've never gone up.
Let me figure it out.
Okay. Come with me.
Okay.
Maybe.
Oh, you do this. Wait. Oh, no, okay.
Shit. Fuck, my bad.
Okay, well, fuck. Thanks,
Dad. Oh, this is one with the guys who jump hard at you and stab you.
Like oh, that. What the f- Thanks for that, dude.
I mean, I did give you a warning, kind of, you know? Oh, I like the level, actually. This is one of my more favorite levels. I think this one's a lot easier. Kind of like,
yeah, so easy, dude. So easy. Fuck my cunt. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Yes, I forget those kill you. Oh.
Oh, I just stabbed the tank, dude.
Just like, when you run up to the tank, just throw your bombs. It's like the quickest way to kill them.
Alright.
Oh, fuck, I'm out of bombs.
Well, I would if I was still alive.
Oh, shit.
Fuck you, dude! I'm knifing a tank! Fuck.
It's super effective.
I keep getting my... Yeah, I keep getting my fucking, I keep getting my jump and knife, buttons mixed up. Can you not? Can you not steal my shit? I'd appreciate if you didn't steal my shit.
It's our shit. Also, I'm pretty sure you can go through... part without actually having to fight any of them except for this thing. So you just, yeah, you can just keep ignoring all the top things. Oh shit.
Got him.
Oh shit.
There's the gas.
You motherfucker!
Fuck you, dude.
I need that.
I don't care. Get the fuck out of you, dude. Fuck!
Yeah, you deserve You can't do anything with the gas.
I don't care, man. It's I want it. God. Oh shit!
Okay.
Where am I? Boss. Oh, I'm dead.
This boss is fine. Like, look at that!
Fuck! What the fuck? I just got. I just ate a dick, dude.
Just bomb the fuck out of them.
I'm gonna shoot from the fuck!
Oh my god! The exact same thing as you.
Oh my god, I'm fucking dead again. Are you fucking shitting me? I suck up. I'm so ass at this game.
It's one of those games that's like really hard unless you're like perfectly focused. It's just the traditional shooter map, I guess. Really.
It's like I am focused. I'm just garbage.
This level's really hard.
Hold on.
That's fine.
Hold on. Can I pause this shit? There we go.
Oh,
I'm turning the volume to 1.
To non-existent.
It's so fucking loud, alright. I just blow up a cat. Oh, there it is.
Pick it up. Shit! No! There we go, come
on. Blow up the car!
Oh, there you go, there's rocket launcher.
I'll get it.
Got it. I don't want it. I'm not a fan of launcher. Much better the shotgun or the machine gun.
Is that right?
Oh, I'll take. Okay. Are you trying to take both?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Oh,
I got it. Fire, flamethrower.
Just keep running forward and. Oh, here we go. My time to shine again.
Oh my god, he's shitting me. Can you not?
So you're just not a fan of tanks now?
I'm getting all the points, bro. Fuck you.
Oh, I'm ahead of you.
Just fucking... shit! I thought I was gonna hit you!
I jumped over it. No! Oh my god.
Can I get in? Oh, okay. Fuck my tits.
Oh shit, I have to actually...
Every time I fucking come back in, like, the plane just spawn kills me. Fucking! It's just like... Oh my god, it is beelining for my ass, dude. I'm fucking dead again.
Oh man, this is so good.
Fucking, oh my tit. I'm gonna fucking rage quit soon, dude. Oh, look, it's gone for me! What the cunt? Can you
I don't
not?
Know about you, but I'm having fun.
Oh my god, this is how you felt last time, dude.
Yeah, dude, literally. It's like I would get a perfect shot, and then you just managed to do it in like minus one shots, and it was like, okay, that's fair.
Knife your ass.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh my cunt. I'm gonna stab you, dude. Whoa, what the hell?
Knock the door down!
I'm trying! I'm coming up the ass, boy! I'm coming up the ass, boy!
Dreams do come true.
Ah, shit, I got stabbed! Typo 234 cheered 100 times! Damn. Today's face, fuck my tits. Yeah, it is, dude. Oh god, don't back up. Oh my god.
You know, I think I'm actually better at this than this.
Is that right?
This one is just a cluster fuck.
Yeah, it is.
I've always hated this level.
Yeah, oh, fuck. This level is just... I forgot when you die, you shout fuck. Gotcha, bitch.
You have to literally just plow forward on this one without getting hit. It's so bullshit. Oh, the boss. The boss isn't bad. Oh, my.
Oh, yeah, definitely right, not too. Fuck!
The boss isn't bad, he says, as he runs into it face forward.
Take my fucking grenades, bitch. Ah, shit!
Ow, fuck me. Okay.
Don't. Ow. Sure, dude, let's jump into the fucking... grenades! Fuck. Well, I'm dead again. And I'm back.
Oh, yeah.
Your boy back. Your boy's back.
I died. Fuck. Dude, let's just grenade the living shit out.
Oh, my god. Grenade him. Oh, my god.
Oh, we got it.
Wow, thanks, dude. Really made me shine right there.
Can I say, we're good at dying and throwing grenades when we respawn.
Oh, my god.
Oh, I used to be able to do this so well as a kid. What's happened to me?
What's happened to me, dude? I used to be so good at this game.
10 years, man.
Yeah, that's what 10 years does to you, kids.
Oh god, I still can appreciate this game though, even though how much.
Oh yeah, of course.
Fuck mess it is.
Like it's the game's still fucking awesome. Oh, I got 1,000 shots, or 1,000 kills.
I remember one time. I was in the arcade, and I was playing this game solo.
Yeah.
And being the idiot that I was, I didn't, like, press all the credits to mine. I just kind of left it flashing, and I was just going to press it when I died.
Yeah.
And some little shit came along and just pressed my credit on his side.
Yeah.
And I just straight up just slapped him. I was like, no! You do not. This is when I was, like, 12.
Oh, my
I think
fuck.
I think I was already pissed off, but I was like, how dare you?
Yeah.
I think that's like one of the only times that I've been a
knife
violent
this bitch. Ah, oh, crap.
I think the slight lag also doesn't help, because...
Yeah.
Obviously, you kind of want to maneuver really, like, precise, and it's kind of hard to do that.
Well,
but
yeah,
I mean, we're doing our best.
Oh my fuck.
What are you doing?
I was bouncing on the tank, dude. With style. And then I died in style. Oh my god, dude, fuck! Yeah, fuck indeed. I keep fucking killing myself like an idiot. Oh my god, the lag.
Oh, that got really bad there for a second. Wow,
knife your ass.
That was...
Yeah, it got so fucking... Oh my shit, dude. Jumping on your ass! Got him.
I think this is the longest level of the this game, but it's really not that long. I think we've... How long have we been streaming for? Like 20 minutes?
Yeah,
like
not even.
Yeah, this one isn't long at all.
I think like 20 minutes or something. Wait, is this the last level? I forgot.
Yeah, this is the last level.
Oh, I'm shit, son! Let's go!
Okay, so this is, when you're about to get hit, jump off because you can become invincible for like a few frames.
Okay.
Let's
go!
Because they will... Yeah. Other than that, just aim for the... Oh shit, I just killed myself.
Oh, it's reversed. Okay. I guess it's like that. Oh my god, this slight lag.
Yeah.
Ah, shit! Yeah,
my time to shine, baby.
Yeah, you take over, dude. I wish I could just hold the button instead of having to fucking spam A.
So like that? Oh god, that lag was disgusting.
Oh my god, that lag. Oh my god, how the fuck did I survive that? Nope, never mind.
He says as he does.
Give me a fucking power up, dude! My dude! Are you shitting me?
Yeah.
Oh, give me the heavy machine gun!
Okay, that's fine, I'll take this.
Yeah, you take care of this shit, dude. Oh, the lag is disgusting! Ah!
That's such bad lag. Holy shit.
Oh my fuck, dude. Alright, a bomb. Oh my god, are you fucking my ass right now? Oh my god, the lag.
I often dream of such things.
I dream of lag this bad, dude.
This is horrible.
Oh my god, this lag. You guys enjoying this lag?
I think it's just because of the,
It's because of the
machine gun.
Yeah. It's also, yeah, it's just, dude, there are too many objects on screen right now. Like, that's what's up. Too many objects on screen. Ugh, fuck you, dude.
Oh shit, I hit the
joke.
Yeah,
good one, dude.
Oh!
Dude, stop! We got one!
I was trying to save my life.
Come on, my dude! Okay. Shit! I got
it. We did it. I didn't die, so that's okay.
No, I died. How the fuck are you surviving, dude? I don't get it.
Because,
dude, right.
Like, when you jump off, like that, you're invincible during the jump.
Yeah, I got him.
So, if you're about to get hit, just jump off and you're invincible until you land.
Okay.
But we're about to finish the section anyway.
Great. Get this fucker.
Oh shit, we gotta jump up there, or are they
coming? No, they're coming down. Sweet.
Oh, bombs. Okay, I'll take that.
Shit!
Oh.
Dude, he beelines straight for my fucking ass, dude.
You literally have to, like, react instantly in this game. There's,
yeah,
like, no room for error. This is on medium as well, by the way.
Oh my, are you kidding?
There's hard and very hard. Very hard is just...
Very hard, yeah, very hard is just impossible. Man, dude, Metal Slug 3 on very hard. We should try it.
Oh my god, no. Oh, the bosses take forever to kill.
That is like... Yeah, that is like...
Alright, we're about to finish this level now, though.
Right.
This is the end. This is the boss now.
Let's do it. Do you need to? Oh, okay.
This is actual footage from World War II.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, here it is. It's my dude Hitler.
Back in black. Okay.
Oh shit!
No, I played this wrong.
Oh yeah, you did. You played yourself. Your boy
okay,
played
yeah,
yourself.
I think you're supposed to be on the floor for some of them, but this one you're not supposed to be on the floor for.
Thanks for telling me as it's happening.
I was trying to, like, think myself. Okay, so this one, you can be anywhere. Okay, yeah, just shoot these. Oh, shit.
Dude, you suck.
There's so many things in this game that need to be frame perfect. It's actually horrible.
Yeah, no, right.
Oh.
Dude, you suck. Oh, heavy machine gun, let's go.
Sorry,
fuck.
Did you just die as soon as you stole my heavy machine gun?
Yeah. Oh shit.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Yeah. Oh shit! Oh my fuck! Yeah, fuck indeed.
This game just takes like a huge shit on your chest every time.
Yeah, no, right, I'm gonna kill. I'm gonna save
it's
this.
It's just
dude.
Like.
Fucking. Oh my cunt, are you fucking kidding me? Alright, give me that.
I don't even think we've gotten to half health yet.
Are you serious? There's no HP gauge.
So.
That's what I fucking hate about Metal Slug bosses.
I think you. When Okay, it's smoking. So I think we're nearly there.
Yeah, better be. Fuck! Come on! Come on, my dude! Yeah! Get fucked, boy.
We did it, boy!
Boy!
All right. Metal Slug 1 complete.
Oh. Final mission complete. Hell yeah. Yes. That's called a fucking speedrun, my dude.
Still counts as a speedrun if you die a shit ton. You use 21 continues.
That's a lot of coins, dude.
That's like
21. That's a lot of money. 21 continues. I'm waiting for that DM, SGDQ.
Yeah, so I'll be appearing at Summer Games Done Quick this year.
Cammy MMO donated $1. Have you tried Overwatch? And if so, did you like it? Nope, I didn't like it. Oh shit, I just bought the rage of every single person on the internet.
Okay, right.
Alright.
I hate the ending screen. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll just Metal Slug 2.
Alright, Metal Slug 2, let's do it.
I think this one is probably the best made one, I'd say. Like, the levels are kind of fair and not too bullshitty, and it's a good variation. I like this one.
Yeah.
Oh god, that is loud. Oh god.
Yeah, I'm gonna prepare beforehand. Oh, yep. Oh, that's loud. Metal Slug 2.
Easy steps. Okay.
Alright, let me remove that and add that.
Maybe a window, maybe? Oh, yeah, okay.
I was going windowed the whole time, my dude.
Yeah, I wasn't. Watch me at the center. Okay.
Alright, let me. Settings. Okay. First, turn that volume to 1. Like, because Jesus fuck.
Oh, wait, what?
There we go. Keep those changes. Okay! Alright, controls. On. Player 1 controls. No. Joystick. Auto fire on, please. Thank you.
Metal.
There we go.
I'm just making sure because I can't find the multiplayer option on this one.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, this one doesn't support 2 players, only in local.
No!
Oh, looks like we're gonna have to do 3.
Oh, shit! Here we go, my dudes. Oh, we're going straight to 3.
This is gonna be full AIDS towards the end. Oh, god, no!
Dude.
Okay, here
this
we go.
This is gonna. Right. This is actually. Okay. Like, you're about. You guys are about to see some legit weeb rage. Already.
Wait. Maybe Metal Slug. Did you get all the Metal Slugs in them? Like, Metal Slug X as well? Did you get that?
I don't think I got Metal Slug X. Oh my okay, fuck, that's just, loud.
Because Metal Slug X is basically Metal Slug 2 with a few changes.
Nah, dude. We're repping it with Metal Slug 3.
But,
Metal Slug 3, yeah, very hard. Let's go.
Three, I guess. Oh boy.
Metal Slug 3, very hard. We're gonna go. Let's do it.
I'm nowhere near high enough to accept what's about to happen. Jesus Christ. Oh, for God's sake. Okay, I think the first level of Metal Slug 3 is fine. And then after that,
this is another game I haven't played in like a million years.
Oh, it's so bad. Oh, I'm just downloading it. I thought I had it installed, but I didn't.
Play 1 controls.
It only takes a second.
Yeah, hold on, I'm just changing how I... Auto fire on, please. Thanks.
I mean, at least we get to pick our characters in this one. Because I like being the girl.
I like being the girl, fuck you, dude.
Which girl, though?
I only remember one girl. I'll know her if I see her.
Because it's probably going to be the one that I like. No. You can't steal my waifu, Joey.
My Metal Slug waifu.
Oh my god, I'm on sound volume 1 in the game and I still can't hear anything. This is just disgusting.
I turned sound volume to like 1 and like
sure.
And fucking yeah, dude, everyone's like, yeah, fucking Metal Slug 3, very hard, let's go, boys.
I mean, back when I had this on Xbox 360 and I was like a huge like achievement person. And yeah. So there was an achievement on Xbox that was complete the whole game without dying, complete each level without dying. You'd get like 1 for each, and I managed to do the first 3. But the strategy was that you get a friend who is like just suiciding for you constantly.
Yeah.
But even then, it was still like bullshit. All right, which one do you like?
Oh, I like Aerie.
Damn it, I like Aerie as well. I'll go Theo. Let's just go girls, I guess, because cool. You know.
Yeah, because girls rock, dude.
Oh shit. Yeah, yeah. I'm not a fan of the player two guy in the original game.
Yo, Metal Slug 3 is like my shit. I say that.
This level's nice. It's the next levels that get a bit ridiculous.
I'm knifing these bitches and I'm dead.
Oh, where am I?
I think also dead. Yep.
Oh, we both died.
We both died together.
Right. Well, I was hoping that I could, because I normally can do the first level without dying, but there goes that.
Yep. You suck.
And let's see if I can do the rest of the level without dying. Also, this is a game where there's always like an alternative path in each level.
Yeah, yeah.
And there's one that is disgustingly harder than the other.
Lightning Rhino just subscribed. Have you tried Dark Souls? It's a great Japanese take on Western fantasy setting. Yes, I did Dark Souls 3 for a little while.
Wait. Which way do you want to go? The easy way or the hard way?
Hard way.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, come down here then. The easy way is very easy.
Wait, how do you crouch?
Way, down?
Oh, yeah, there we go. I had to stop shooting.
This is complete AIDS this way.
Oh my god, I remember this. Holy shit!
This one is so hard.
Oh,
I
remember this,
this,
dude. Wait, how do you shoot down? Oh, I can't shoot down.
You can't.
Oh, yeah, can. Okay. Oh, and I'm dead.
Oh, there you go. There's a thing for you.
Oh, shit. Give me. Yeah, let's go, boys!
I've been hit and I don't know what by. This is.
By the bullshit eel, dude.
Oh my god. Okay, let's just. Oh, fuck me.
Oh my fuck. There's a lot.
This
of...
is like this is like similar to the Battletoads, kind of.
Oh, we should play Battletoads, dude.
Is that on Steam?
I don't know. Might be.
I mean, we could probably. There's probably an emulator we can play. I'm on one health as well, and I don't know how.
Oh, yeah, what the fuck?
We're not even at the hard part of this part as well.
I'm still on two, dude. Oh shit.
This is the hard part.
Oh, I hate the controls of this, dude. Oh, shit.
Oh, shoot the bubbles that it shoots, because otherwise we'll just die. God, these things have so much health.
Yeah, I know. My god.
I mean, as long as we stay up here, we're fine, right?
It's not too bad.
Okay, oh, that's crap. Right. Oh! Well, you're on one health as well. How'd that happen?
I don't know. Grab those, though.
I think that's...
Yeah, how am I one health? How did I get hit?
Yeah, I don't know.
What did I get hit by?
Oh, you just died.
Oh, and I just died. Thanks.
Oh my god! What? How do you do that?
And I'm also using my first continue already. Thanks, guys. Oh, and I'm the dude.
You see what I mean by this way? It's just bullshit.
I remember this part being bullshit. Oh god.
It's because they bait you in with the vehicle. They're like, oh yeah, I got a vehicle this part. That must be the easier way. It's completely.
Why am I the
case.
Dude?
Oh, because you have to pick again, and you might have just hammered the button.
Oh really? Yeah. I think I did.
I mean, I haven't died. I haven't used a credit yet, so I guess that's something.
Yeah, you're already better at this game than I am.
I mean. I would hope I would be. I kind of know most of this game.
Yeah, I mean, you speedrun this game, so...
Oh, God. Back in the day. I haven't done it in ages. Oh, shit.
Oh, I remember this bullshit, too.
I hate these things so much.
Yeah, I hate these things, too. And especially when there's, like, a lot of them! Ah! Oh, my God. I forget where the hitboxes are. Fuck! I was gonna say, I forget where the hitboxes of my characters are, but I think it's the head. Oh, give me the heavy! Yes! And I can't get the rocket, thanks.
We done? Oh my god, just fucking gun the shit out of this. Bomb, bomb,
oh, okay,
bomb.
Never mind. I'm dead.
Gonna steal your thing.
Oh, there we go. It is all I wanted.
Okay. All right. Oh, dude, that guy's drowning.
Yeah, he is. I forgot I had bombs.
Right. Okay, I think we're...
Alright, cool. That was easy.
I only died once, so I guess that's not bad. Oh. Wait, is this?
Oh.
Is it normally this vehicle? You don't normally get this vehicle. Oh, just stand where I am, and you don't get hit. Oh, okay. Maybe they changed that. Alright, well, I swear back in the day, you did not get hit. And I accidentally self-destructed. That's smart. Oh,
thanks.
My god.
Thanks for the hit, dude. Ah, shit.
It's, oh, fuck, it's in the tank where you don't get hit, and you get the tank if you go the other way.
Fuck you. Oh my fuck! Are you shitting me? Fuck you, dude.
Well, that was a chaser, so we can come with that.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck! Okay, thank, dude. Okay, I just took that for you.
Thank you. You're a 10 out of 10.
Okay. Well,
that
happened again.
Is it? I should have made like a joke.
Oh my
been like,
Christ, dude.
Of course the Japanese
person. Oh my god. I'm dying like an idiot. Oh my god. Dude, this is not real. Foo937 donated $2.23. First time donating ever. Have you played any of the Mana, Seiken, Densetsu games? By the way, if you butcher my name so hard, feelings, I'm already used to people mispronouncing my name while growing up. Foo. No, I pronounce it right, I think. Run. Did it. Grenade lover.
I mean,
dude, I died like...
Coincidence that the Japanese person was taking all the bombs, I'm just saying.
Wow.
I'm sorry, I had to.
I can tell you there's at least one person who's triggered.
Hey, we're all allowed to joke about our history, it's fine.
Yeah.
It doesn't affect them.
Oh, these fucking zombies.
Oh, the zombie level, okay. Like, the best way to beat the boss is by being a zombie as well, but it's so, like, they move horribly. So it's kind of just, yeah. Do you want to go down the hard way that is completely unnecessary as well?
Oh, yeah, of course.
All right, awesome. We'll go down it then.
We got to go the way that, like, just completely fucks us.
It's such an annoying area, though,
I died
as well.
From the boss.
It serves no purpose.
Oh, I'm Zams. I'm Zams.
Yeah, you're a zombie.
Woo, let's go. Oh, I forgot the fact that I've become a zombie.
Yeah, yeah, so then you die now if you get hit again. Oh.
How do we go the lower path?
You gotta, like, crouch when you go down. When it wants to let me move, there we go.
I can't crouch because, oh yeah, there we go.
He gives you, like, a cloud that follows you. There's also a monkey that follows you with an Uzi.
Oh my god, dude, hold up for me. Oh, dude, this game's awesome.
This is it. The monkey now follows you with an Uzi.
Oh, yeah, yeah!
I don't know why.
Oh, and I'm dead.
Oh, no. Come on, monkey. Shoot him up, boy.
Oh, fuck you, dude. Fuck you, dude. Right.
If there's a, like, a potion thing, please give it to me. This is the part that's amazing. That's why you beat the pick the zombie. Or, like,
oh, how'd you do that?
If you press your grenade with the zombie, it does that, and it's so OP.
Really?
It murders... Yeah, it kills everything in a line.
That's awesome. So that is OP. Yeah. But yeah, I guess like the line, I guess the fact that like you can hardly move is like your thing, right? Fucking shit.
Exactly. That's the problem. Is that like?
I'm knifing these zombies, boy. One hit kill.
Like the fact that I mean, it's good that I'm a zombie coming up to the next section, but like, it's still really annoying. Like this is like if you do this now.
Oh,
I died.
That was OP as shit, dude. Oh, and I'm dead, and let me try
it. You can do it, you can do it. Yeah.
Alright,
just
let me try it. Just let
it's
me
really
get
slow,
up.
But if you...
Oh, and I fucked it. Oh, and I fucked it. Okay. 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 Alright, I'm good at this game.
Oh shit, there's one still alive. Yeah, if you kill the red helicopter first, they all die in one go.
Oh, okay, okay.
But I missed it, so...
Why is it beeline for me, dude?
I don't know. Just like
knife and these zombies. There we go, got him. I got it. Let's go, boy.
We can go down there. Okay, so you remember this part? Come here. This is the unnecessary part.
Oh, what is this again?
There's like a mammoth at the end of it, and these little things pop out, and they like freeze you, and you've got to like wiggle out. Those things up there, those motherfuckers. They are the biggest cunts. Oh fuck, I got hit by it. So you gotta like wiggle out.
There we go.
It's fine on the way in.
Oh
like,
shit.
It's really...
Got him. Oh shit. Ah fuck! Got him. Oh fuck! Ah fuck!
Did I just die? No!
You did now.
Fuck.
Oh fuck me. Shit.
Oh,
Fuck me. Fuck me! I keep getting trapped, dude. There we go, got him. Fuck. There we go. I'm gonna kill this fucker right here. Oh, never mind. Ah, shit. Oh, God. Fuck. I tried to knife him.
God! It's horrible. Back boy! You can't get out of it.
Oh my God, dude. There's a lot of them. Holy shit! Ah, my God, dude. Yo.
Oh my God.
Knife him. Fuck. Fuck you. Oh my shit. Okay. Kill your ass. Oh God.
Oh, I'm dead now. Okay. Right. What's that? Okay.
Oh. Oh, what the? Oh my God. The elephant.
Yeah, but the thing is that you'll never make it out of this alive with the elephant. It's so hard.
Yeah. Give me that shit.
They've all been murdered.
I keep forgetting I don't have to mash A anymore.
That's it. Oh yeah, fuck the zombies. They spit like that shit on you. Like, look at that! What am I supposed to do?
I'll get in. Oh crap, never mind.
But then, like, we can't get back on the elephant now, so we lose it. So the whole point of coming here is just useless now.
And I'm dead.
We gotta... Yeah, you are. Go.
Oh my God. Knife the zombies! Alright. I thought I could knife the zombies, dude. Hoppa! Gungan style. And I'm dead. What the fuck did I die from?
Oh, my leg's gone numb and the blood's coming back to it and it feels horrible.
why do we have a fuck counter in the chat?
Because we've been saying fuck a lot.
Apparently.
Oh!
200,000 points reached, brah. Flame flow in your ass.
What's this? We're out of here.
Yeah, we did it and didn't get what we needed to get.
Okay, we're at the end now. Alright, actually, let me turn me zombie. Don't hit them. Yeah.
Ideal.
You want to turn zombie at this point.
Okay.
It's really ideal to be a zombie. So, like, when the bosses come, just spam the bomb button. I've got no bombs. Oh my God, I need bombs.
I have 10.
Otherwise, me being a zombie is pointless. Oh wait, actually, let one of them hit me now.
I'm dead.
Is it here? There we go. Okay, this is the last one. No! Okay, this is the last one. There we go. You can let that dude turn you into a zombie.
Come on, touch me. There we go.
Oh shit, don't walk into that.
Great.
Lol. Alright, well, okay, I'm just gonna stand here and kill this boss.
There we go.
Okay, do we have to... Okay. This boss is normally really long, but, yeah.
Whoa, I don't remember these guys.
This boss is pure AIDS. It's just not fun. You can, like, kill these things, but you can just do it really quick if you just do this.
Yeah, dude, Jesus Christ, you're fucking them up. Whoa.
Yeah, that normally takes forever.
you fucked them up, dude. Holy shit.
We can do this boss pretty quick as well.
You got a banner, just subscribe. Thank you, my dude.
Oh, shit. Okay, well, I did as much damage on that thing as I could. Watch out.
What? Okay, I was out of the line of sight, but
gotta,
okay.
You gotta shoot the thing.
Mario Leister donated $4. Sorry, I'm poor as F. No, it's good, man. I'm subscribed to you when I get paid on Monday. You're awesome. I hope you and Aki will go to Norway where I live. It's close to Finland. We'll try. Thank you. Thank you for your subscription. Oh, not your subscription, your donation, rather. You said you're gonna subscribe on Monday.
That's cool.
Okay, I was reading a donation game.
Yeah, I
know. That's not.
I was trying to keep you alive. Oh shit, that was close. God.
Get it. There we go.
Sorry to anyone who has epilepsy on the show.
I know, right? He got a button to subscribe. Hi, Joey. I love your videos. Have you ever think about starting a series game again? What do you mean a series game? Well, I'm doing Nier Automata still.
Oh yeah, true.
I'm leaving Nier Automata games though till like weekday streams, so that like, because it's more of a series kind of thing. And weekends I play with my friends. In this case, it's cunt dog.
Cunt dog VA.
Cunt dog VA, that's what the C stands for.
People hate it. Find out why.
The C stands for cunt.
He lies. He's not nearly as British as he makes up.
Don't have to be British, mate.
I feel like that's sort of like part of my brand. It's just like how British I am.
Is that right?
I feel like that's a good thing on YouTube. Just everyone's British.
Yeah, of course. Oh.
How to be successful on YouTube? Be British.
Be British. Be rich. Be handsome.
It's like easy mode or hard mode.
Yeah, pretty much.
Be an attractive Yay. British person who talks about mundane things in life. I'd killed my... Fuck!
Did you kill yourself?
I thought I wasn't going to get a submarine. I fucked that up.
That would have been hilarious.
Oh, I would have been so tilted. Holy fuck. Okay, we can this part's kind of easy, actually. This is the easier route of the level.
Yeah.
You can destroy the wall and go through that way, but that's AIDS, and I don't like playing that way.
Oh my god, I hate... Okay. Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit! Fuck!
Here we go.
That's
your way.
I need some gas. There is some gas on this level, I'm not sure where it came.
I think I got the gas, actually.
I think there's two or three that come on this level. I can't remember why, though.
I picked one up. I'm killing one of these dudes.
Also, use your torpedoes. Oh, there you go. Oh, give me that shit.
Okay. Oh, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
I love this game. I love this game so much.
We're not even at the hard part.
This game is awesome. I love this game, guys. I love this game.
Oh, fuck.
I really love this game.
It's just so noob friendly. I really like the low skill barrier as well.
Shut the fuck up, dude. I'm about to kill you right now. Heavy machine gun, you fuck!
Oh hell yeah, boy.
Ah, there it is, oh, and I died.
Another one. Hell yeah, let's go. Another one.
Did you just DJ collat on my ass, dude? Like, don't even.
Another one.
Alright, here we go. Oh my god, these fucking torpedoes. Give me the C, you cunt.
Ooh, I got the cunt.
Yeah, you did get the cunt.
The chaser! That's where you can just shoot in any direction and it'll lock on. I like those. It's like easy mode. Yeah, just gonna throw my bombs.
Hitting it at all? Okay, I thought I wasn't hitting it at all, but sure.
Hey! Oh, this boss is cancer.
Can I shoot? Okay.
What? I thought I dodged it. Fuck.
Nope. Get the stack, boy! Okay. Leave me here.
See ya. You motherfucker!
I killed it!
You got me killed as well.
Can I get under here?
No, you're not!
Thought I could go for it. Can I not hit these fuckers, or...?
Well, some of the bullets reflect off them, I think.
Yeah, you gotta, like, get it. Oh, here we go. Heavy machine gun.
Oh, there's a bird up there.
If you stop shooting, that'd be nice. Why am I ducking, dude?
Oh, you have to get under this
thing. Oh, I didn't even see that. I'm good at this.
Shit, you're nearly... You're very close to catching up with me on points.
Dude, you suck.
Clearly.
Kid good boy. Crap.
He says that's dying to one of the easiest attacks in the game.
Hey, don't leave me! Fuck you, dude.
I didn't have a choice, man. I don't control the speed.
You could have waited for me.
I could have.
You could have, but you suck.
Did you get that? Oh, you mother... And you died as well. God damn it.
I was knifing them, dude, with style. Let's go. More points.
Got the best power up in the game and just threw it away instantly.
Dude, I don't need it.
you just need unlimited credits. That's all you need.
Yeah, that's all I need, dude. I'm catching up to you in points, my dude. I don't need your charities. Oh, 100 tombs. I think that's the achievement you get when you die 100 times.
Did you? Refund the game.
Refund your shit. Ow. Well, there it goes again. Here we go.
To be fair, this game runs amazingly in single player and local, but it's just a bit of a shame that it's a bit laggy.
You do live on the other side of the planet, to be fair.
Yeah, literally. I think I live the furthest away from Japan.
Yeah.
Which is fun. I mean, yeah, considering it should be like 200-300 ping, it's not bad.
Yeah, Shadow Okami donated $3. I literally just woke up with my hands numb and I saw a notification that you were streaming. Hashtag Berserker waking up present ever. I think that's supposed to be best, but I'll take it.
You
get
try.
In, boy! Yee! Let's go, my dude! Oh, top scorer. Achievement unlocked. Oh, laser!
Oh, you got laser! Fuck, I hate you right now. It's so good. Oh, let me have that. Oh, nope. Okay. Or just get rid of your laser, yeah? That's also acceptable, I suppose.
Bro, I'm beating you in points. I don't want to hear it.
Shit, you are. That's alright.
You said you're empty. Oh, shit. I'm dead.
Oh, wait, does it... Oh, I think I'll have this for the boss, then. I do.
Oh, shit. Oh, crap. I forgot about this guy. I have to hit him in the head.
Oh, I self-destructed. I need to stop doing that. Holy shit. Yeah, so if you stand here, you're good. It's the attack with the lasers you have to dodge. Okay, run.
Okay.
Oh, God.
My body, like, landed on his, like, thing.
Yeah, that was really fucking weird.
I got flung up, dude. Oh, my God. I got it.
Invincibility saved you. Oh, fuck! I didn't see that.
Yo, we got fucked!
I didn't see that at all.
Invincibility frames for the win! Invincibility frames for the win! Oh my God! Shit!
How are you still alive?
I don't know! I should've...
You got hit by that on my screen so hard.
I should've died like 16 times, dude. Oh, here we go. This is what's up. Got him! Woo! More points than you, bitch!
To be fair, that's probably like the easiest boss in this game. I think because the patterns are really nice on it.
To be fair, I didn't use any bombs, and I still got more points than you, and I died like 900 times.
I was bombing the living shit out of that.
Yeah, I was just shooting the shit out of the dude.
I love the camel. It's such an odd choice of
Oh, I
weapon.
Love the camel, dude. Good memories. No, you didn't save me, did I? I had it under control.
I did, yeah. You're about to get stabbed.
I had it under control. Bro, who do you think I am? I got this shit. Look at that.
Shit.
I'm rocketing the shit out of this, dude. I just bombed the shit out of it, and I'm knifing these bitches as they come in. What's up? What's good, Al? I need to fucking save these bitches. There we go. Got them.
I think we just gotta go, otherwise they'll keep spawning.
Yeah. Heavy machine
gun. I can't remember which is the hard route on this one. I know it's all quite hard, to be fair, this level.
Yeah.
The boss is horrible for this one.
Yeah.
It has like a little spot you have to hit.
Yeah.
I don't know if you remember it.
Dude, I remember very little of this game, to be fair.
To be fair, most people don't get past like the first three levels on this game.
Yeah.
Because it just costs too much money.
Yeah. It does.
Because you get, like, what, like... I don't know how much... I don't know what it's like in Japan or Australia, but it was, like, £1 would get you, like, 2 credits here?
Yeah, it was, like, $1 for 2 credits. Something ridiculous like that.
That's something I preferred about the US, is that $1 would be, Let's go this way. Yeah, we can go the hard way. This is the hard way.
Sweet.
Oh, shit, there's, like, a super, like, racist part, I think, coming out to, like, Japanese people.
Okay. Yeah.
It's like they all keep suicide bombing. It's pretty funny.
It is not.
I mean, as a straight white male, I find it quite funny.
Oh my God, I forgot about these fucking things.
Oh, you've got the flamethrower as well, and you died with it.
And
it's like the perfect.
I died with it.
That's it. Yeah, that's it.
Whoa, where'd you go? Oh.
Okay. There's this part, and then I think there's another part. I think, or maybe this is the.
Not,
I don't know. Maybe we went down the wrong way.
Can we not?
I honestly don't know. This one has too many paths.
That's how you do it. There you go.
Yeah. I don't think those do too much damage. I think you can just run past them anyway.
Oh, you can just knife them.
Oh, fuck. These are hard, though. Oh, fuck, can't we? Ah! Don't run past this. Yeah, keep killing this thing. There we go. I think he gives you... Oh, sweet. Here we go. God, these crabs are so fast.
Oh.
Oh god, they're pretty disgusting.
Yeah. Gross.
Oh, okay, yeah, we went down the wrong trapdoor. It's the last trapdoor, is the Japanese part, where they have like planes and like they all suicide bomb you.
Yeah, maybe not a good idea to go there.
Triggered.
I don't know, man. Just saying.
I know.
I don't have any bombs left. Come on, dude.
Haven't either. When did this game come out?
Woo! Weapon Master. A long time ago, I believe.
It was the 90s, I think.
Yeah, sometime. Well, when was the last time like anyone heard of like an arcade game?
True. Oh my god.
Ow.
Oh, you died. You had the shotgun as well. Rip.
Yeah. That's alright, dude. I didn't need it. Bombs. Gotcha, bitch.
Oh shit. I'm pretty sure there's a vehicle coming up ahead as well, so I'm gonna make sure I steal that from you. There it is.
Nope. God damn it! Stop getting all the points, my dude! Oh shit, okay.
Yeah.
I got it.
Yeah, you can just...
I'll just hang back and kill all the slugs. And get killed by a crab. Fuck my life. Dude, they're like ohms from Nausicaa.
I've never seen that.
I don't remember. Oh, dude, you need to. Like, classic.
Is it good?
Dude, that's straight up an ohm from Nausicaa, dude. Like, 100%.
What is that show?
Nausicaa of the Valley of the Wind. It's the one of the first Miyazaki films.
Oh, I haven't seen... Oh, what the fuck?
Whoa!
Didn't know I could do this.
Whoa! Wait, do it again?
Whoa! That's pretty cool.
Yeah, you go the low route, dude. Oh, crap, okay. Ew.
Sure, I've got no bombs left. Please give me bombs.
This guy's just chilling. Oh, crap.
Oh, you took the bombs as well. Feel sad, man.
It's alright, my dude. I got this. Oh, my fuck! Oh, my god. How did anybody beat this game?
There's a dude on YouTube who's done the whole game without dying. It's pretty insane.
Jesus, dude. Fuck the snail bombs, my dude. Ah, oh, fuck me!
What? Fuck!
Oh, you got hit by the slam. Slime. Oh my! As he dies. Oh, as shit. He fucking dies. Oh my god. How do you even get that without the. Like, how do you even, like. Oh.
No!
Got him.
I was doing really well. Fuck.
Yeah, you were. Oh, I thought... Yeah, one of them was the laser.
Oh, we kind of need a laser for this part as well.
Yeah, thanks for taking it, dude. Appreciate it.
Can I say it? So you have to hit that little thing on its...
Oh, that thing? Holy shit. Okay. Oh, okay. Never mind.
Yeah, and its attacks are horrible, because you can barely see them. Oh, shit.
Ah!
Oh, yay. You're worth a lot of coins.
Invincibility frames didn't save me this time, huh? Oh my, I run into it. I run into it. I don't know what to tell you. I run into this shit. I'm running into this bullshit, dude. Oh, wolf. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. I
completely forgot. It beeline towards me, my dude.
Yeah, that's what they do. They like circle a little and just be like, hi.
Invincibility frames!
God, I hate this. Oh, it's so hard to see that.
Oh, I was doing so well dodging that.
Sorry, guys.
Nope.
Oh, okay, my God.
Okay, that blast radius is fucking ridiculous, dude.
Oh, I think you're supposed to jump off the edge to, like, dodge them, but I don't really want to do that.
Oh, that's, God, oh, that's so fast! It's so hard to see. It's so hard to see, dude. Are you dying yet?
Me?
No. Fucking... Fuck, laser! Laser! Get it!
Oh shit, this is the fast one. Oh my God.
How the fuck?
To be fair, I think the red one's easier to dodge than the other one, just because you can, like, actually move out the way.
Shit.
Okay, yeah, you're supposed to jump when they land.
Yeah. But the blast radius is ridiculous, dude.
Yeah.
Huh? Okay, got it.
There you go. We're nearly done. It's really... It's, like, super red.
Got it! Woo! Oh, and the Ryan Designs just subscribed to Twitch Prime. What up, my dude? Yo, what's good, my boy? Ryan, my boy.
Hello, Roy.
Woo!
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
It's like mentally straining on your brain.
I know. You know what? You know what would be a really nice game to, like, play after? Like, just to calm ourselves a little bit more? After this game? Some golf with friends would be pretty nice.
Oh.
Spray time! Let's spray time! Woo! I got hit already. I got hit already. I'm good at this game, dude. Spray, 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 spray.
Oh,
spray and pray. Cool. It's the spray and pray method. Works every time.
Works 90% of the time, 60% of the time.
Spray and pray. Spray and pray.
I mean, normally I do this solo, but this is so much easier with two.
Yeah.
It's so hard to, like,
spray and pray, spray and pray, spray and pray, spray and pray. It's, like, impossible to, like, aim anywhere. Spray and pray, yeah, spray and pray, tough. Spray and pray, spray and pray, spray and pray. Oh, fuck, dude. Spray and pray, spray and pray, spray and pray!
You're dead.
Oh, no, I'm still alive. Oh, you have to jump out before it explodes, okay. I did not know that.
Fish! All the fish!
Get fucked, my dude! Give me all that! Give me all that!
Have you seen how you can, like, get fat in this game?
What?
If you eat, like, enough food in this game, you become fat.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and, like, your bullets change. It's really cool.
I've never seen that.
It's really cool. I like it, but it's so hard to just eat enough food.
Yeah, and stay alive at the same time.
And pretty much, yeah, because you become like a bigger hitbox.
Yeah, literally.
Fuck!
Fuck!
I thought I dodged that.
There we go. Got him. Ah, teddy bear, missed it. Fuck. Get fucked, my dude.
This lag.
Oh shit. Eat. 500 tombs. Does that mean I've lost 500 lives? How can I? This is only one, like, oh no, it's probably means 500 kills.
Yeah. Oh, that was me.
Thanks for that.
I literally just jumped in front of you for no reason.
Like a heroic, like, sacrifice.
Fully intended. Okay, hold on. There we go. Motherfucker.
Woo! Let's go! Oh, probably destroy the... Oh, shit.
I'm out of bombs.
Oh! Oh, my God.
Survived that, wow.
I don't know. I shot the bullets. Yo, chill with the bullets, bro.
I think this is the boss, you know.
Yeah.
I honestly don't know.
Maybe?
Oh, these are AIDS. Oh, these are AIDS. They'll get worse later on, too, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, just shoot the bombs he shoots out.
Like, yeah, that's all I'm doing.
Easy.
Oh, got it.
Oh, please, 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 please. Oh, God!
Oh,
nailed.
Round two. Oh, oh! Oh, crap. I was looking at the wrong guy. Oh, crap.
Oh, shit, what? I nearly ran into that. Fuck.
Got it.
Oh, you got Chaser. I love the chaser.
Let me just stay right here.
It's so good, the chaser. Oh. Oh, fuck!
Oh. Oh my god! What? Whoa, he just knifed us!
Murdered us both in one hit.
Oh, what the?
Should have bombed the fuck out of him.
Shit.
It's this dude again there. He's in all of them, I think.
Yeah, well, he was like, yeah, he was in. Oh my god, why do I fucking keep dying?
Bomb him, but just bomb the fuck out of him. There we go.
Get fucked, boy.
Enemy chaser!
Woo! Ramboed your ass.
Oh, god. What is the boss on this level? I can't remember.
I don't remember at all. How am I? How do I have more points than you?
I have no idea. This must be the boss.
This makes no sense. I'll suck Hitler. Just keep shooting you, my boy.
Taste freedom.
Freedom. Freedom on your bitch ass. Oh shit. Where you at?
This is like pretty easy so far. Careful.
Yeah, it's not too bad. Ah! Crap. Oh yeah, I didn't see that. Never mind.
Shit!
Yeah, it's careful.
God, that was so quick. Holy fuck.
Oh! Okay, thanks for the backup.
What was I supposed to do?
Anything. You could have done anything to save me there.
Just jump in front of it.
Ah, crap!
Is that what you want from me?
Dude, I'm like right up like in the fucking lines, dude. Like, I'm taking.
You got more points than me. You should be carrying me.
Oh my god, I am carrying you by fucking taking these hits for you, dude.
Ah man, now what are you on about?
Invincibility phrase for the win. Oh shit! Oh my god.
Very, very good.
Oh crap! Oh.
Oh shit! I forgot about that.
Invincibility frames for the win. No. Oh, saved it.
God, come on! You've got to be dead, surely.
I think he's dead. Nope. Okay. All right, come on. Yeah.
Hey, we did it.
Got him.
I think I only died once, that boss.
Woo! Hold this L. I got more points.
This is still the final level, the most disgusting level in all of history. Oh wait, I don't even think we're done.
I'm just blowing bubbles, bro.
Meanwhile, I'm just getting kidnapped.
See ya. Bye.
Boy.
I'll see you later, bro.
All right. Okay. Well, all right.
Oh, okay. You're the goal now. Again.
Oh shit.
Oh yes. Shit. We're going to space.
We get like little spaceships now, I think, and then this level just doesn't end ever. Like the space section alone just takes forever.
Oh,
and
dude,
more
this game looks so good.
It really does. I'm not sure what's so distinct about the art style, but it just looks so good.
It's so good. It's like, you wouldn't think it's a 20-year-old game, dude.
No,
God, it looks like it looks like an indie game that someone made like yesterday. Like it's that kind of level.
Yeah, I mean, if someone made an indie game like this, it'd probably be received pretty well.
Probably get that. Whoa, yo, dude, I'm more used to this kind of style. Like I was just playing some Nier, bro. This is some Nier Automata up in this bitch.
I've yet to play that game. Everyone says how amazing it is.
It's so good. I just finished the first ending the other day, and it's so good.
Yeah, there's multiple endings.
Yeah, there's five endings.
Shit.
Well, actually, no.
And they're all very different.
Well, no, actually, there's 26 endings, but 21 of them are joke endings.
Oh.
Because Yoko Taro is the biggest god laser.
Fuck! I literally just self-destructed. I've got to stop doing that.
Because Yoko Taro is the biggest troll in all of gaming. So he...
Is he the dude who wore the weird mask?
Yeah, that's from Nier Automata.
Oh! Yeah,
that's a character in Nier Automata called Emil.
But yeah, because when he wore that at E3, everyone was like, what the fuck?
Yeah, that's Yoko Taro.
Fair enough.
Get that. Oh, I needed the gaze! I'm taking the heavy.
Sorry, man.
Shit.
Oh, no.
Well, GG.
This is just
Rocket.
The Atari games, just times 10 million difficulty. Oh, shotgun. God damn it!
Get the shotgun, dude. Double shotgun.
I'm trying.
I don't want to touch it. Get it. There we go.
Okay. shotgun's pretty OP. I actually need to shoot these in apartment.
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit, I just lost laser. Thanks.
I mean, you were out of laser anyway, so it's not bad.
Oh, I'm in that 1 million points, bitch!
Shit, I'm so far behind you, what the fuck?
Yeah, I know. Get good.
You just got 5,000 from that fucking teddy bear.
You got another one. And I've got a fucking pistol, dude. Oh shit. Oh, rocket. Oh crap. Oh dude, I haven't died in a while. You just took my fucking heavy machine gun.
I didn't mean to. I took the rocket launcher as well, I'm sorry.
Bastard. come on. Come on, my dude. Oh, can you fuck off with these aliens? Alright.
Alright, what's the bombs? Oh, there we go. Oh, awesome. What's a bomb?
I'm out of bombs. Sweet. Oh, heavy. Oh, you bastard. Stop taking my fucking heavy.
What is yours, really?
It's the shit you're stealing. Like this item.
How are you still so far ahead of me? I don't understand.
Because I'm better. Shit.
But no.
Evan, stop stealing my heavies! Thank you. Fuck.
Why is there so many? I don't want the rockets.
Oh, crap. I just got the rockets.
They're not bad. I mean, they do a lot of damage on hit.
Give me more rockets. Oh, shit. There we go. Heavy. Oh, my God. A heavy and I just died.
God. I took it anyway. So...
Fuck.
You know what?
Miss Billy
French
for the win.
Like, take...
All right. Got him. Woo!
Oh, jeez.
Woo! Woo! Oh. Alright, let's go, boy. Oh, those heavies!
Oh my god, no! Please, we just got power-ups. That is the biggest bait ever. Holy fuck.
Impopenty, just subscribe. Hey, can't wait for you to come to Finland. Thanks, my dude. I just died, though. But cheers.
You never know which way it's gonna shoot. Oh, this
dude,
is bullshit.
That is so hard. That is so fucking hard. Rocket launcher.
About it loud.
Oh, yeah, you kind of have to bait it, I think.
Maybe. I honestly have no idea. I think this is, like, not even the boss.
Oh, yeah, no, it's not.
Yeah, okay, yeah. This we've still got a long time to go.
He's got that heavy. Woo! We inside the alien mothership. Heavy.
This part goes on forever as well. Fuck me.
I'm still destroying you in points, dude.
I know. How is this happening? I don't understand.
Because I'm the one screaming.
Because I swear, like, I'm doing better than you as well. Like, but I don't know. Maybe I'm not.
Maybe not, because I'm more used to this kind of, top-down shooters. So.
To be fair, like, all the shooter maps are Japanese.
Yeah. Dude, Toho was my shit. So.
I've never heard of that.
This is straight up Toho. Rocket launcher. I lost where I was. I didn't know where the fuck I was just then.
The background's moving so fast.
I know. And also, like, we all look the same. Laser! Fuck you! Yeah. Let's go. Oh, and no, I just got
double
back
laser.
In again. Laser! Right.
Double laser!
Double laser, let's go!
Look at the,
yo, laser. I don't want the heavies. Oh, C.
Ooh, Chaser. Chaser's good. Shit.
Let me just get all those points.
Oh, shit.
Thanks, bro.
That Chaser was very useful there.
Alright. Oh. Oh, yeah, boy.
Dude, that Chaser is doing fucking work.
Yeah, I know, dude. That was made for the Chaser.
You just literally just went up like 200,000 points. What the actual fuck?
Dude, that part was made for the Chaser.
Oh, my God.
I'm like 6 million points ahead of you.
The fuck?
Oh, that's hilarious.
Okay. There we go.
Oh, shit. I didn't really realize these stages have time limits.
You have to be playing very slow to
Yeah. Like, grab that.
Because I think every time you do a new credit as well, like, it resets the timer.
Oh, shit. I wasn't trying to do that.
Oh, God.
You are getting way more points now.
Oh, shit, yeah, I just got a lot. What the fuck?
Yeah, I know, right? It's like, everyone's so fucking inconsistent with these points.
I literally killed two things.
Yeah, I know, what the fuck? maybe it's like certain things you need to kill.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, shit.
If you kill the red one of those first, they, they do that. They all kill themselves. So I just got one of them, I think.
Yeah, you just got like 900,000 points from that, dude.
Yeah.
Look, you already caught up to me, what the fuck?
What can I say?
That's bullshit.
Oh, God.
Oh, shit! How did I dodge, like, half of those shots?
I don't know. This is so fast!
Ooh, going on racket. Yay.
Oh, yeah. The quote-unquote German dudes are on our side now. I mean, they're not supposed to be German, but they're...
Exterminate! Bullshit.
Oh, it's like a budget Dalek.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Got him.
Wonder if you do more damage if you hit that glass like
fire.
Oh, sweet.
Flame shot.
Oh, this absolutely murders them.
Oh shit, the spores.
Oh, we fucked up.
That was a double kill.
Yeah, we fucked up massively.
I'm knifing these bitches too, as they come in.
I think these ones die from one knife, but the grey ones, I
think
they took two.
Whoa, what the fuck just killed me? Heavy.
Oh, whoa. That's really odd. Oh, shit.
Whoa, what the fuck was that?
Yeah, it's these things that they shoot, you gotta, like, jump in them.
Oh, that's lame.
Yeah.
That is
lame. There's a part. Oh my god.
You can jump over it. I just straight up jumped over it.
I think it's one of, like, the sub-bosses, but there's a part in this level that I actually hate. It's just not fun, and I don't know how you're supposed to actually do it. Ah!
Can you fucking die already? Jesus. What the fuck? I shot it, like, 900 times! Yo, what's good, dude? What's up with you? Ah, fuck me.
We're literally just dying to this one fucker.
Yeah, I know. I couldn't hit it. Did you see me trying to hit it? I shot it like 600 times and didn't die.
No, I didn't see. I was focusing on the dude.
Knifed you, bitch.
Destroy this.
Oh. Who that? Oh, it's the German guy. He's like, go that way. He like, go that way.
They be dabbing over there.
Come on, man! Let's fuck him up! Man, the sprite work in this game is so good.
It's so good.
Oh.
Oh god, I hate these. I hate these so much.
Laser.
Did you fucking, like, suicide on you?
Yeah.
Oh, you can't see where they're going!
I'm
There's
knifing the shit
them.
Out of them, dude. Woo! Fuck yeah,
okay,
dude.
I'm just gonna keep running and stabbing.
Oh,
oh god!
That's a nightmare. Oh my fuck!
That is honestly AIDS.
Oh, that is so hard to dodge.
It's so unfair. There you go.
Got him. Oh, I thought I died from that. Knifed your ass. Got him. Whoa, what the fuck was that? Oh.
Oh, that's cool.
Hell yeah. Whose is that? Is that like both of ours?
Yeah, it's just like a thing that helps you. I think it gives you points though, because I think you got it.
I think so. I don't know.
It's fucking awesome.
It's fucking it up, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, I just got behind
you. Fuck
it.
Me.
Hell yeah. Let's go, boy. Oh, dude, I'm literally invincible behind this thing. Oh, what? Are you kidding me?
I didn't know it could do that.
Yeah, I didn't know it could do that either. Oh, crap.
There's just so many things in this level that are just, like, complete bullshit.
If you, like, stand, like, directly next to it, then, like, it won't get you. I found. Like, there. Oh my god, I keep forgetting it fucking does that! No, wait, wait.
Anyway. Yeah, don't worry, I'll stop.
Knife your ass, knife your ass, knife your ass, knife your ass, knife your ass! Let's go! Knife him, knife him, knife him, knife him, knife him, knife him, knife him. Oh my god, okay, thanks for leaving me.
I got you. I know this isn't the final boss as well. Look at that!
Oh my
what god. The fuck can you do against that?
That is ridiculous, dude.
You have like, there's like a pixel perfect dodge you have to do.
Yeah.
And then this part is just like completely. Oh my god.
Oh what? Oh, okay, that the last one like fucking killed me. Thanks, my dude. Invincibility frames. Let's go.
Whoppa!
Whoppa! Shit! I ran into it. Oh my god.
What shit? What? It's not letting me pick.
Oh, are you shitting me?
Okay, there we go, I'm dead. I'm alive now.
You're alive. You're dead. Hey, got him.
I mean, there's one way to do it, is just constantly keep dying and throwing stuff at it.
And wasting all those credits. Or, buy the game on Steam.
Yeah.
And then you don't need to worry about credits and shit like that.
Oh shit, yeah, I remember, because it took this character from us.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Jesus Christ!
Ooh, oh, you're fat! Oh,
yeah, I'm fat.
Oh, I am too!
Hell yeah, boy!
Yeah, boy! Oh, shit. Oh, dude, I'm getting in, boy. Ah, fuck. I'm a bigger target now. Ah, fuck! I'm so much of a bigger target! Woohoo! AP.
Ah, fuck me.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
These take so many more bombs now.
Yeah,
what?
No, they're like way more powerful now. Can you fucking die? Oh my god. How are you supposed to even? Need that. Ah, no! It's gone. There we go. Rocket launcher. I'm throwing all my bombs at it, dude.
Yeah, same. I'm just like, fuck this.
Oh my god, dude. How
I did
the...
it. Oh, I did it.
How the fuck did you dodge that? No, my heavy weapon!
Fuck, I... Oh my... This fucking game, man.
Oh, dude. What's up, baby?
Hello.
What's D?
D? Drop one? Yeah, you shoot like little balls. Oh, he's on our side now.
Hell yeah! Let's go, boy! Oh yeah, I'm dropping all these bams. Bam. I'm knifing these bitches.
Holy fuck!
How do we survive that?
I don't know.
And you fat now.
Oh, yeah, I'm really fat now. Oh, hell yeah. Bruh. Gotta save the world, but gotta eat.
This game easy oh, yeah. Shit. Knifing these asses! Knifing your ass! Knifing your ass!
I think they'll keep spawning until we free him from the- Oh my, what?! I'm gonna bomb the fuck out of this.
Bombing it, 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 bombing it!
Out of bombs.
Ah, shit. And there was a heavy right there, too. And I didn't get it.
Oh my god, how many heavy machine guns?
I'm getting all the heavy machine- Dude, I have 900 ammo!
What the fuck?
I have 997 ammo!
It's like, come on man, let's go! What the fuck? They just kept dropping them.
Oh, what's happening? Oh. Oh shit, these- Oh shit. It's alright man,
dead.
No one can match my 997 ammo. Let's go.
Oh, this part's hard. I hate this part. You have to like, you have to destroy.
Oh,
oh shit, the
my
bed.
God! Well, there goes my 997 ammo.
Okay, you have to like destroy
knife him,
like,
knife him.
The three nodes. There we go, and then we can go. Otherwise, they keep spawning.
Okay.
Oh,
Someone fix it. Okay. You got this.
Yeah, you get him.
Shit. Don't let them spit on us.
I'll keep shooting at him.
Okay.
Oh, never mind. They are way more powerful than I thought. Knife your ass! I'm knifing the shit out of him, dude.
Dude, this door will not die.
Hurry up, dude! I'm trying to knife them.
Okay, I was working on it.
Alright.
There we go. Hey, let's go. Alright, we got that technique down. You just stab them and then I'll open the door.
Yeah. You just knife them. Oh, I knife them and then you go for the door.
Ooh. Oh, okay. I'm gonna go. Just got a gun.
Oh. Go. Knife them.
This is probably the hardest, like, vehicle to use just because of how awkward the jumping is.
Yeah.
And the bomb.
Just the whole thing is awkward.
It's no elephant, sadly.
Yeah. The elephant fucking impossible to get.
They're completely useless. Alright. Jeez. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, you fucking just killed me, dude.
He just one-shotted me.
I'm just knifing him, dude.
What are the bombs?
Oh, crap! Alright, I'll come back.
I literally can't do anything.
I'm going with the heavy. Let's go.
Right, I still have to strictly to open the door. Let's just fucking go.
Oh, you're shitting me, dude.
Go.
Let's go.
Oh, I've got flamethrower. Okay.
Got him.
Oh.
Drop bombs.
Oh shit, I got no ammo. I need to get like a power. Sorry.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm safe here. Cool. Alright, babe.
Yeah.
Come on! Fucking go! Fuck!
Fuck.
Oh my shit, dude. Alright, fuck you, dude. I'm knifing your ass. Oh my god! I thought we were at the door, what the shit? I'm knifing you, fuck you. Hurry up. I'm knifing these guys. Look at this team play, dude. Team play!
Mate, who said this game was hard?
This game's easy as shit. Alright, here we go. Oh, hell yeah, we get. Oh god. Are these the awkward ones to control? Oh yeah, they are.
Yeah, but I think we like fly now. I think that's like the thing.
Oh, here we go! Oh, well, that guy's dead. Straight up.
Your eyes are sweating.
Huh?
Your eyes are literally sweating.
My eyes are sweating?
Like, you're not crying.
I don't blame him. This game's hard.
This game's hard, dude.
That doesn't...
Have you played Metal Slug?
That doesn't...
This game's hard as shit.
I'm just saying, your eyes are sweating. Like, in a way that I never knew they could sweat.
You're just so beautiful.
Oh, I'm just dead. Alright, straight. Cool. I'm dead. Alright, yeah. Let's go. I'm knifing this brain, bitch. I go, fuck. Ah, crap. Dude, how in the fuck does anyone, like, beat this game? Knife it. How am I still alive?
Fuck!
Oh, I was alive almost. What's the G?
What is that? Super what? No, I died! Fuck!
Hell yeah, dude! Knife it! Knife the brain!
Bomb it!
Oh yeah, bomb it, I forgot. Oh, I'm coming back. Bomb the brain!
Bomb it.
Oh my god.
Oh, fuck!
Alright, we get you bomb it again.
Alright. Spam those bombs, dude. It's a spam 10 bombs.
God, this is fucking ridiculous.
Oh, this is fucking... This is like... Oh, that guy's helping us. Okay, yeah. Oh, if you stand here, like, you're apparently safe from the... Oh, shit. Oh, like,
yeah,
okay, when you stand there and then, like, sometimes it doesn't hit you and sometimes it does. Oh, yeah, Brian. A fucking... Oh, my God. Oh my god. Oh, I did it. Oh!
This boss never ends.
Yo, this fucking... Fuck you!
Sorry.
Yeah, we're nearly done. What'd
I do?
Oh, fuck. Alright. Oh, I can't choose it? Okay, okay.
Oh my.
Just because you're the other girl.
Yeah.
Ah! Okay, survived it. Okay, never mind. Can you shush?
I'm sorry.
I'm trying to concentrate. Ah, god damn it!
I didn't think you could hear me.
Will this
I
can hear you.
Oh
die?
My
yes!
Fucking thank you. Oh my god, dude.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
Oh, dude, like, I'm actually fucking sweating. Like, I'm sweating droplets right now. Oh, thank god!
Oh, god, game. Fucking game.
Fucking game. Mission all over, yeah, thank you. Oh, 36 continues, what's up?
Hey, I didn't die as much as you.
Hey, I got more points than you, so I win.
I think, you know, deaths are more important, to be honest. So.
Oh, nah, man, it's all about points. That's what these arcade games are all about.
Fuck.
Woo! God,
I feel just drained after that, man.
GG, boy, GG!
My eyes aren't sweating, but, you know, they were...
Oh, my eyes are sweating, dude. Straight up. You're fucking... Aki's like Beatrice keychain, just the head just came off the body.
Jesus.
Do you have hot glue?
I don't think I do.
Do you have super glue?
Nope.
Do you have glue?
Nope.
Oh, okay. We did it.
Alright, we did it, guys. We beat Metal Slug.
We fucking did it. This piece of shit.
Hooray.
How long have you been streaming for?
Long time.
Like an hour and 40 minutes,
an hour
I think.
And a half. Woo!
Oh my god.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
What do we do now?
I don't know. Do you want to play something else?
Yeah, I can do.
Hold on, let me go get a drink first, dude. Jesus Christ. Woo! I'm actually sweating.
The most intensive workout of all time. Oh, I'm so tired now. So how's everyone doing? Everyone doing all right? Oh, Aki just popped her face in. Oh, right. Wild Aki.
Fuck me.